All that was left of the world's largest blimp made a sorry sight at a U.S. naval air station. The airship's gondola crashed to the ground after colliding with a hangar when a gust of wind hit the blimp. She was being towed in at the time. The fabric was ripped and the helium gas escaped. And that was the end of a naval airship that cost several million dollars. The only consolation was it was all material damage, nobody injured.